this space. Thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. But before you leave, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so that you get a notification every time I upload a new video. So today, what we are going to do? We are going to do a review video. Yeah, you heard me right. I know that review videos are really rare species on my channel because I don't really enjoy doing review videos, but when I do, I take them very seriously. I only share my reviews when I really like that product or I really dislike that product. So yeah, today I am going to talk about two skincare products. Yes, skincare products. Now, before even I jump into the video, I want to tell you about a little bit about my skin condition. That I have like really oily and acne prone skin, but I don't really get like regular acne breakout. But whenever I am like near my period, I get like here and there a little bit of breakout. So today I am going to talk about a brand called Dr. Sheths. Now, I think you guys must have known the brand by now. They are really new in Indian market, but what I really like about their product, that their product is like really amazing. I mean, they have certain kind of products which are not really available in Indian market, but you really need that in your skincare routine. So today I am going to talk about two products. One is Dr. Sheth's Gulab and Glycolic Toner, and one is Dr. Sheth's Basic Brightening Extra Gentle Daily Peel. Now, this is how these two products look like. They come in a basic cardboard packaging, and the extra gentle daily peel, that's how it looks. And the glycolic toner, that one looks like this. If you can see properly, I have already finished the half bottle, and so is for this product as well. I have been using these two products since last 2 months. Now, the only reason that I managed to finish this much product, because you don't really need acid products regularly on your skin. Now, this one, the Gulab and Glycolic Toner one, has like 5% glycolic acid, has niacinamide, and it has hyaluronic acid. So all those properties are really good if you have acne prone skin. So what basically Gulab and Glycolic Toner does is that if you spritz all over your face, it is just going to exfoliate the dead skin cell and just give you a very nice even skin tone. This is really good for like even out your skin tone. Now, the biggest thing I would like to mention about this product, this can be a perfect dupe for Pixie Glow Tonic. Now, we all know that Pixie Glow is all over Instagram because everybody know about them, but the biggest con about those products that those are not really available on Nykaa or like on in India. You can get them through Insta Seller, but that just cannot be like really hassle free process. So you can totally get this from Dr. Sheth's website. What I really like about their website is everything is very minimalistic and all the products are really nicely listed over there. It has the ingredient list properly mentioned, it has the usage, it has even directions of what kind of skin type you really need to focus on when you are considering using this product. So now let me tell you quickly about the price. Now, this bottle contains 50 ml of product and it retails for $4.99. Now, I know this is not really a cheap product, but considering the quality is really great. But one and only drawback I would like to tell about this product is about the dispenser. It is not really a smooth dispenser. Okay, so that was all the pros I have just talked about. Now let me talk about the cons. First con, I would like to suggest that the spray bottle, the spray nozzle is not really very smooth. If you spray like this, you can see like it dispenses a lot of product and it's just like hits on your face. It's not really that smooth like the Kama Ayurveda rose water. So what I like to do is I don't really spritz all over my face directly. I just take it on a cotton pad and then just gently dab on my face. And another con I would suggest that the fragrance, I mean, it has like a little bit of rose fragrance, but it kind of gives you that pungent kind of rose fragrance, which I'm not really a big fan of. I really like the Kama Ayurveda rose water that has a very soothing, calming, relaxing rose fragrance. But this one doesn't really have that. Okay, so that was it. The first product we are done with. Now, the second product I'm going to talk about is Dr. Sheth's Basic Brightening Extra Gentle Daily Peel. comes in a plastic bottle just like the glycolic toner, and it has also amber colored bottle. And this one is also a very good product, and to be very honest guys, I really really like this product way more than this one. Okay, so what it does, it just gives you a very nice and even toned skin. So I don't really use these products on a regular basis. I use this toner on like every alternate day, and this product only once a week. This one contains like really really good properties. It has 5% glycolic acid for immediate exfoliation. It has 5% lactic acid for long term exfoliation. It has niacinamide, I guess. It has calendula extract and so many good things. And this one retails for 850 rupees for 50 ml of product. Now I know that is really expensive, but again guys, one bottle of this product can easily last up to 6 months if you are going to use once in a week. And even if you are going to use like twice or thrice in a week, which I don't really suggest you do, it is easily going to last you up to 4 months. So how I like to use it, that I just clean my face and tone it, and then I just apply it as overnight cream, like my night cream. Obviously I exclude my eye area, and next morning I really wake up with a very nice and even glow, which I absolutely love. But I have seen people using on their pimples, and pimples are also getting reduced, but I didn't really do that. I can't really say anything about that. Also, you can use it as a mask. You just apply it on your face and then wipe it, and you will be good to go. But again, I would like to suggest one more thing, that if you are planning to incorporate these two products in your skincare routine, you always use them as your night skincare routine. And next morning, you make sure that you load up on your sunscreen, because these products are going to work as exfoliator, and these are going to make your skin a little bit sensitive. So that's why it is very very necessary that you don't really overdo them. Now this is I have talked about the pros. What about these cons? Again, the packaging, I mean again the pump bottle is not really smooth. If I can show you, if I can see, I mean it's not that smooth. Okay, and this is the consistency, and you just need to rub it in, and it immediately gets soaked in. So that's like not an issue. Like it has a really smooth and nice texture, doesn't really feel heavy on your skin. Another con, again I am not really very like big fan of the fragrance of this product as well. It smells like marigold, like gainda phool. Yeah, it smells like that, but it fades away really quickly. By the way guys, these two products might tingle on your skin a little bit. If you are getting like really burning sensation, then I would suggest that you immediately take them off. That's why Dr. Sheths always suggest a patch test before you put them on your skin. So that was it guys, that was all about these two products, which I am absolutely loving. And you can always get them from Dr. Sheth's website. They have a very nice website, and once you place an order, you will get your order within 5 to 7 working days. You can get their products on Nykaa as well, but sometimes Nykaa doesn't really have good discounts. Also, Dr. Sheth's do provide free samples of the other skincare products, so just offer them, try them out, and I think you absolutely will love them. Recently, I have purchased 2 new products from their website again, which I will give a review very very soon, because right now I'm just using them. I need to use them for a couple of days more.
Now, time for the final verdict, guys. Whether I recommend these products or not, I absolutely recommend these products. However, I personally like the extra gentle daily peel cream way more than the glycolic acid toner. So if you are someone who has similar skin type like mine, I would suggest, even if you are not going to purchase these two products, you can always go for one, and that would be the extra gentle daily peel serum. Just try it out guys, and I think you guys will absolutely love it.
So okay guys, that was it. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you do, then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Take care, bye.